sweater sleeve, pull him up onto the ground, and you can hear the water slosh around inside his tiny gut. Push his belly up and down, but he can't cough the water up. Suddenly a flood comes out his mouth till there is nothing left inside of him. He's empty now, there isn't even one small breath, and he goes limp in your arms.